Oh.
We going?
Yeah, we're going. We're rolling.
We're rolling?
Yeah.
Track walk time.
Track walk, baby.
Track walk, baby.
Let's get it.
Fucking longer than it was.
Nice. Start. Let's check out the whoops.
I'm walking the track.
Yeah, we gotta walk. We gotta start at the beginning.
I found a K-Dub transfer.
Oh. Start where and end where?
The stands. Start right here, stands over there. Do it for the crowd. Oh, I got one. The back of that lip, the back of this lip to that. Oh, I found a legit K-Dub transfer.
Yeah, right there. To the back, to the takeoff of the table.
No, to that roller.
Just hit this.
No. Yeah, no, hit that.
You'd hit the banner, so.
No, you wouldn't. I mean, yeah, you'd freaking smack
it. Looks like I mean, you're not, but.
Damn.
If you. Maybe really that does. One dude from Moto Fields? That one that went into the freaking start.
Look who it is. Look who it is.
Bird.
Look who it is.
How's
it going? How are we feeling, boys?
Dude, we're feeling good. Track's gonna be sick. Looks fun. Long set of whoops. Gonna get squirrely for sure. It's gonna be a good time though.
Yeah.
It's been a while, buddy. It's been a while. I haven't seen you in a minute.
What do you think about these whoops, Kalana?
You know, they look good. They look nice and round. You know, like how I like my woman. And yeah, I mean, they're red. So, you know, I prefer white and blonde. But, you know, redheads deserve some loving sometimes, so. You know, they look good.
Like, what are you gonna do?
So we're going off this right here. I already carved out my line. It's right here, right? We're gonna off the wall ride. We're gonna wheel tap the TV camera right there.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna grind and then hop back on.
Wow. On a Super Mini.
Yeah. I mean, if someone has a gas 450, I'll do it on that too.
I mean, that makes a play. It'll be some pretty good spots to fucking get all around here, though.
Yeah, straight up. Thunder!
Thunder! We're playing Thunder stuff right now?
Hey.
Shit, start drinking, bro!
Thunder!
Good morning!
I missed it.
How are we feeling today, Matthew?
Just woke up, but I'm excited.
Nice. Ready to go racing?
Ready to go practicing first. And then we're going to race.
Awesome. Whoa.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
Hey. How are we feeling today?
Dude, I'm feeling pretty fucking good.
Yeah?
Pretty good.
Excited?
I'm excited. We're about to go get some practice laps. Start that free practice. Going to go out there and feel out the big boy lines. You'll figure it out. I started young, kicking dust, man. Living rough, you watch your mouth around my mom and you couldn't cuss, man. I had a down ass homie though. We ran the streets and on the scene at the age of 14. I packed a 9 and my nigga packed a 45. We're drinking 40s, little shorties, living on the lives. You couldn't stop us, long as I got my block, fuck the coppers. Hanging on the block, slanging rocks and making profits. I couldn't fuck with the school life, I was a fool. I played a motherfucker for a tool. Tonight I'll be the night, that's what we thinking. Hustling in the rain, felt no pain, cause we drinking. Playing them hoes like manure. First let my nigga fuck and then I fuck, that's how we do. There's two niggas coming out about the hood, living life just as good as we could. But since a bitch can't be trusted, hoes sits to the police, now my niggas busted. The cops whooping on my nigga in jail, trying to get a motherfucker to tell. And couldn't nobody diss my nigga. Get like that, y'all. Pour out a little liquor. My cousin down last year ran a steel cap. Pour out a little liquor. My cousin down last year. What's that you drinking on? Drinking on gin, smoking on blunts, and it's on. Reminiscing about my niggas that's dead and gone. And know they
there'll be days like this. Don't wanna think so. I hit the drink and say blitz. We have plans of being big time cheese. Rolling in my cars, moving the keys. And now I roll up the window, blaze up some endo. Get towed down for my niggas in the pen, yo. Your son's getting big and strong. And I love them like one of my own. So you come home and the years show fly away with quickness. You do the time and I'll keep handling your business. That's the way it's supposed to be, homie. If it was me, you'd do the shit for me, homie. I can remember scrapping back to back.
We're ready. Fresh Enduro boots
on.
How are we feeling? Feeling good, man. Excited to ride this thing. Breaking the suspension. A little testing done for Houston. But, yeah, ready to have some fun with these arena cross guys and see what we can do.
Getting active. Burger's getting active. Aerodynamic as fuck.
I gotta get that. Oh, yeah. Yep, that's the one.
That's it.
Get my good side.
Yes, sir. How are we feeling tonight, Burger?
I'm feeling pretty good. I feel better than last weekend. My balls are hanging low today. You know, I'm just ready. I'm ready to go. I'm ready for action. Ready to take some spokes out of some people's wheels, you know? It's going to be a good night. It's going to be a really good night.
Preferably not mine.
Probably not. Unless you're in the transfer spot.
All right. We got a bet going on, a $1 bet. And I'm betting that Kalana Humphrey beats Landon Gibson in the men. Who are you betting?
I'm betting $1 that Landon's gonna win. Probably not by much, but it's gonna be close.
Kalana's got him all day.
Here we go.
I've got a dollar riding on this.
I got Kalana Humphrey.
Oh no, no stop.
Oh.
Down
a
Olsen, Wyatt Thurman. Here comes Landon Gibson. Matt Shane coming in. Oh, Matt Shane took the run. All right, keep an eye on Jen. Kalana Humphreys now. In the number two spot. Standing back goes. Red Bull. Jen, come on. Here comes Kalana Humphreys. Oh! It's coming to the wire. Gibson's going to run short on this one. And your winner, Super Mini, Kalana Humphrey. All right, guys.
You see this right here, folks? Tristan is his own mechanic.
I'm in everything, man, dude.
Tristan's mechanic's name?
Tristan.
Yeah. Rider, Tristan.
Yep.
Mental coach, Tristan. Everything, man, dude. We do it all around here.
You're a one-man show.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. The Alaskan one-man, the one-man show from Alaska. Oh, yeah. How are we feeling coming into tonight?
Feeling good. Qualifying went all right. P10. Just got to get a start, get through them, their hoops, and see what we can do. See what we can do out there.
Feel that.
Pull on it. Give me some tricks.
Oh. I don't want to be
cold. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Watch this race real close, start to shape up over here.
Thinking about tonight so far, huh?
Hadn't been looking too good, but there's a lot of action, you know. We got Main B coming up right now. We'll see how it goes. We got Austin and Ripper out there. Probably gonna try and battle it out, and we'll see who comes top one.
Sign it, come on.
There it is.
Oh, we got another one.
Just start losing.
Boom. Let me see yours. Boom. Let's see yours. Absolutely. Show me. We lived.
We lived, and I owe you a dollar. Damn it.
That's right. What are you going to do now?
Take Venmo.
I'll take Venmo. Venmo and cash.
I probably have some pennies and quarters in the van.
That's cool. Don't give me four quarters or I'll give them back to you. Yeah, give me. Tell me, both of y'all.
Yeah, hold on. We got to do this right.
Yeah.
We got to
do
this right.
Come on.
Hey, it's Bryce again.
Yeah, give me it, actually. Give me it. Give me it. Where's it at? Let me fucking.
Or we can just step out from under the canopy.
Yeah. No, we got it.
Yeah. So,
what do you want? Recap?
Yeah.
Yeah, give me a recap.
All right, so, Berg rode like a pussy the first practice.
Yeah, practice was not good.
Yeah, not
new suspension, wasn't comfortable. Second, qualifying sessions went good. The second one was not good.
Yeah.
But, we went back to the house. We evaluated some things.
Absolutely.
Got some Chick-fil-A. pulled my balls out of my stomach.
Yep.
And,
he had some help with that.
Not the lens.
How was
again.
The night? How was the night?
It was all right.
You just let me fucking know.
I mean, honestly, wasn't what we expected, not what we came for, but another one in the books. Now we're going to Houston. So.
That's right. Next week, we got 7 days.
7 days.
You ready?
To rage. Pre-gaming for 7 days.
Hey.
Hey.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah, rumple shots only, baby. That's the way we do it.